If you're on any of Pipedrive's advanced, professional, or enterprise plans, then you've got single sign-on, also known as SSO for short. If you have a big sales team, you know the administrative pain of creating multiple accounts for various applications and ensuring that the proper password protocols are being followed. Briefly summarized, an SSO provider lets you add multiple applications in one location, so all you have to do is sign in to one place, and you have access to all the applications you need without having to remember 100 different passwords. Now it's up to you and your security team to make sure access to your SSO provider is very secure, because once you're in there, you can access everything. Most SSO providers support two-factor authentication to protect you against this. But so, back to SSO and Pipedrive. With this security measure, you guarantee maximum safety for each new user you add to Pipedrive, since this means they won't have to set up their own passwords to access it. Setting up SSO requires a little bit of technical expertise, so we do suggest you speak with your internal IT about it. To configure the settings for a single sign-on, admin users can go to Settings and SSO. You will need to enter some keys that your IT team should be able to locate for you in whichever system you happen to use. Once you have tested the provided information and confirmed that it works, simply click Enable. If you would like to add a little more security by disabling password access to Pipedrive and relying entirely off of SSO, just click the Enforce toggle right here. Now all that's left to do is ensure the right number of users are authorized to access Pipedrive in your SSO system. But real quick, let's say you need to remove a user from accessing Pipedrive once you have SSO enabled. First, let's imagine you want to disable a user and not replace them with a new person. Well, you can certainly disable them in your SSO provider's interface, but you'll also need to go into Pipedrive and deactivate the user as well as remove the seat from your billing. Otherwise, you'll get charged for that user. But now let's imagine you want to disable a user as well as add a new one into Pipedrive. In this case, all you gotta do is not remove the seat from your billing in Pipedrive. And once you've set up a new user to access Pipedrive in your SSO provider, they'll take up that new seat in your billing once they first access Pipedrive. And that's the story, Pipedrivers. SSO in Pipedrive is a true time saver for big sales team administrators.